Harvard Medical School scientists developed a new technique to create 3D images of human tissue samples, revealing key features about tissues that weren't previously visible. This will allow researchers to study cancer and other diseases in greater detail. Scientists have traditionally learned about human diseases by using a microscope to examine tissue samples from patients. Because the samples are so thin, scientists can only study a handful of the thousands of proteins present, limiting the information they can gain about how the immune system combats disease. Researchers in the Laboratory of Systems Pharmacology previously developed an imaging technique called cyclic immunofluorescence, or CyCIF, that allows them to label over 100 proteins at a time in a human tissue sample. They use CyCIF to precisely categorize the different types of immune cells and tumor cells present in a sample. But because the technique was done with 2D imaging, it produced flat, incomplete images of cells and was prone to errors. Now, the team can use CyCIF to create 3D images of thicker tissue samples, which adds features like the shape of immune cells, tumor cells, and blood vessels. Scientists can then delve into the details of what the various cell types in a tissue sample are doing. The researchers took advantage of this development to study essential immune cells called progenitor exhausted T cells. These specialized T cells give rise to more T cells in the body and have been linked to better outcomes in patients with cancer. Therefore, understanding how the cells work may spark new ideas for developing drugs that replenish their supply to boost the body's ability to fight cancer and other diseases.